I see unfolding from a Manthan's point of view over the next 2, 3, 4 years? Again, the whole space is evolving so dynamically. Okay, I think, as I was mentioning during my speaking session, you know, that I think we are getting done in the process of, we are cusp of getting done with business intelligence and analytics that we, as we understand, and getting into what I call intelligent machines phase. So somewhere we are on the cusp. So I think I'm as two things I see from Manthan point of view, lot more application of call it artificial intelligence and the aspects and components of artificial intelligence, which is machine learning, deep learning, NLP, a lot. Okay, I've recently written also a lot about it. Second, I think the whole paradigm of cloud computing, the emerging business model of subscription-based licensing model, okay, is very fascinating. You know, we have set a new goal for ourselves that we want to be the biggest analytics company on the cloud. Okay, and we think cloud gives a totally new way of reaching out to a large customer base, consumer base, and a totally new way of delivering. Okay, although the new old methods won't work. Okay, for example, I think all of us want more instant gratification and things like that. So our whole SaaS model, same product that we used to deploy over 5-6 months, and others would take even longer, we are promising now deployment of within a day and 2 days to kind of improve the time to market. And we believe that somewhere everybody is looking for instant gratification. Okay, and people don't want to bring cow home anymore. They want milk, and they want milk on the tap. So again, much deeper application of AI and facets of AI and cloud computing is from Manthan point of view where I think see things moving over next 2-3 years.
Okay. And from your perspective, Atul, I think that's great. From your perspective, you know, give me 3 big challenges that you, not the industry as well, you and Manthan as an organization face in the whole piece. The industry has its own challenges, etc. There's talent lag, there's customers don't know analytics, and that can be yours as well. But you know, there's a vision behind Manthan. Now, in taking that vision over the next 5 years, what are the 3 challenges, three biggest challenges?
So as you rightly said, Bhaskar, I'm not going to allude to common challenge problems. Okay, you always could have better, more smarter people, more of them. Okay, there's a demand supply crunch as well. You know, there is customer side issues all as well in terms of their maturity or relative maturity of analytics adoption and so on. But that's changing. Okay, very specific to Manthan, I think one big challenge which comes to my mind, the product thinking is a very different ball game, as it were. Okay, it's a very creative process. You know, you have to think much more holistically. You know, you have to be a design thinker. You have to be a creative thinker. You have to think through. You have to be a more holistic thinker. Okay, right from what would be a compelling reason for somebody to buy your software. What is that 1, 2, 3 things that you are solving for your customer? How it is really going to change and improve their lives? Okay, in Manthan, I just did a portfolio rationalization. Okay, we put 3 criteria. On the number 1 top criteria was any product that doesn't meet the criteria that we have set for ourselves, we kind of drop it or rethink about it. So number 1 criteria was any product that doesn't meet the test, that why would any sensible person not buy my product if he cannot come out with one reason very dispassionately? Then that means it passes the test, it can go through the hoop. Any product that doesn't passes that test, so what I'm trying to say is it's a very different kind of craziness that you need, right? There's no room for sloppiness. Okay, so it's imaginative thinking, creative thinking, holistic thinking, believing in creating customer value. You buy a motorcycle, you know, it creates certain value for you. Even a bicycle creates certain value for you. TV creates certain value for you. We believe my software also, okay, should create the expected value. You know, it cannot be in the realm of belief and...
The last one, I think a very quick closing comments from you. What do you think about the event? How have been your experience?
As I said, very vibrant. I didn't expect this many people, to be honest. I didn't expect the level of enthusiasm that I see. Okay, so very well done. And continue this, and I bless you that I want to see this event to be a more global event in time to come. And well done once again, Bhaskar. My good luck and my best wishes.
Thank you.
And good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.